Transgender through one of the danger of Donald Trump banning them from the military as they attended the MTV Video Music Award. The network board says in why the hero service personnel told the ceremony in Los Angeles on Sunday in a rebuke to the U.S. president. For serving transgender service member and two veteran joy star such as Ed Sheeran and Katy Perry on the red carpet at the Forum Arena after getting approval from the Pentagon. One was Captain Jennifer Peace, 32, who has served in both Afghanistan and Iraq but now faced an uncertain future as to whether she can continue putting her life on the line for the U.S.She told the press association people need to care. So many people may not care about trans people serving in the military but there was a time where black could serve, where women could serve, where gay and lesbian could serve and there was a time when trans people could serve. If we start to roll that back, then our nation is as safe because we need the best and brightest in our military. This is just such an opportunity to let people know that we only want to be discriminated against based on our performance.เมื่อทำลายเมตรีเมนดาเมดิคอลคอร์ตแอนด์ดิตอาอัพชันแอทีแอนาลซิสมันมาไลน์แพลนออนทวิตเตอร์อินจูไลน์อัพเตอร์คอนเซเทชันวิดมายเจเนอรัลแอนด์มิลิทารีเอ็กเปิร์ดพลีสบีแอดไวส์ดัตเดอร์ยูไนเต็ดสเตทกัปเปิลแมนวิลล์นอตแอคเซปต์ออลอันโลดีโอเอ็นเอลดีเจดอททีอาร์ยูเอ็มพีเอสไอเอเอลดีโอเอ็นเอลดีทีอาร์ยูเอ็มพีเจยูเอลวาย26/2017Transgender individual to serve in any capacity in the U.S. military. Our military must be focused on decisive and overwhelming. donaldj.transdonaldtrumpjuly 26/2017 victory and cannot be burdened with the tremendous medical cost and disruption that transgender in the military would entail.Thank you, donaldj.transdonaldtrumpjuly 26/2017 but Captain Peace refused this. She said her nothing. I served for 13 years. I've been a company commander. I served in every war of my generation. I stand ready to deploy again if I'm asked to. Being transgender has had no impact on it.The invite set the tone for what was to be an award ceremony where politics took center stage with the Pride Rally in Charlottesville, Virginia, being widely condemned, extending his invite to any transgender troop. MTV President Chris McCarthy had said any patriot who is putting their own life at risk to fight for our freedom and stand for equality is a hero at MTV, and to young people everywhere.